Hey guys, it's the Real China Sister. I'm back in another video. Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel, like this video, comment below. If you guys are on Instagram, your girl's also on Instagram, it's at the Real China Sister. So make sure you give me a quick follow on that. So tomorrow's Thanksgiving, guys. I'm so excited. I'm actually going to visit with my family and spend time with them and cook some food and stuff like that. So I'm excited about that. I wanted to just talk about in this video like what I'm thankful for this year. I have so much to be thankful for, as I'm sure a lot of you guys do too. If you want to share in the comments below some of the things that you're thankful for this year, I'd really appreciate that. Or even some things maybe that you're not so happy about this year. I know for me, I have a lot to be thankful for. The first thing I'm gonna say I'm thankful for are my family and friends. I'm a very family-oriented person. Family has always been a big thing to me. I'm thankful that I have my mother and father and I'm able to talk with them and I'm able to consult with them and get advice from them. You know, I'm thankful for the closeness that I have with them and that I'm able to, you know, be with them, spend time with them whenever I want. I have a brother as well that I'm thankful for. He's my best friend, so shout out to you. My friends, I'm thankful for them as well. You know, this whole COVID thing happened and, you know, we all couldn't go out as much as we usually would, or we couldn't see each other as much as we were seeing each other a year prior to this whole COVID thing happening. But I am thankful for them and the good times that I have with them. The second thing I would say I'm grateful for this year is to you guys, my subscribers. Very grateful to everyone that has subscribed to my channel and continued to support me. You guys are definitely in my heart. You guys are definitely in my heart, and I really appreciate y'all for all the support that you give me every day. You know, I appreciate the comments. I appreciate the DMs. When people want to talk to me about their problems or want to have a discussion about something that I specifically said in a video, you know, you might be curious about that. I'm even thankful for the negative comments, the ones that don't always agree with the things I say, you know, because there has to be discussion or whatever. You know, I always say, you know, I really don't care what anyone says, because what I think about something is what I think about it. But I'm thankful that people engage and that they talk and that they, you know, share their experiences. I know it's not easy for everyone. I mostly talk about relationships on my channel, so I know sometimes it's not easy for people to think about past situations they've been in, or maybe even the current one that they're in, and you know, hear somebody give it to them so raw on what might be really going on. So I appreciate y'all for listening and tuning in all the time. The third thing I would say I'm thankful for are my personal wins this year. You know, I got a new place this year. I recently got a new job, which was a big deal for me. A lot of benefits with it. I'm continuing to grow within the field I'm in, so I'm very excited about that, and that's a new venture. I'm definitely going into, you know, the new year with a lot to be excited about. A lot of new goals to have for myself in terms of my personal growth, my growth within my work environment, my growth within the YouTube environment, because I do plan on continuing to do my YouTube videos and keep doing that and see where it goes from there. But I'm definitely thankful for my personal accomplishments and what I made happen for myself within a year. My fourth thing I'm gonna say that I'm thankful for, I'm gonna say God, because without God and his guidance and his love for me, I don't believe I would be where I am in terms of growing as a woman, you know, this new place that I have, my new job, clearing out any negativity in my life, anybody that does not deserve to be around me. So I thank God every day for loving on me and allowing me to grow while still keeping me on the correct path. So there's just a lot for me to be thankful for this year. I'm very happy about the direction my life is going in, and I can't wait to see where things go. But yeah, I hope everybody enjoys their Thanksgiving, however it is that they do it. I hope everyone eats a lot of food, don't get sick. But I hope everybody enjoys their Thanksgiving. I hope everybody has something to be thankful for. I do recognize everybody does not have family to go home to. You know, they go with their friends, or some people are just lonely around this time of the year, and I'm sorry for that. I'm thinking about you, and I hope that you are able to still enjoy your holiday season despite all of that. Again, comment below. Tell me some of the things you guys are thankful for. some of the things you're ungrateful for, or you're not too happy about, and that you want to see change. Maybe that could be a New Year's resolution for yourself. I'm the Real China Sister. Happy Thanksgiving.